I'm coming, Rose.
Like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This'll be my warm-up before I kill the bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Keep shooting!
Your only fan.
Here we go, Ethan. The final stretch. Well, what do you think? It's hopeless, right? Just do it. Flesh and blood will never win against me. This isn't David and Goliath.
So
You really should have taken my deal. You'll be froze in the afterlife. Rose's power is won. Right after I murder the Red. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking five shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we can. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky. That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Bolt may be releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on.
Didn't expect to see the BSAA going so hard.
They had eyes on Miranda, too. Probably what they needed to intervene.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge. is new, boss. Keep going.
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
East side.
I'm nearby. I'll handle them.
Boom! Take that!
Good. Megamycete must be below. Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold in the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Follow until you get there.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan.
I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
Did I get here? I gotta go.
Duke's Emporium has everything you need for your decisive battle.
Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. Please, be well.
Thanks. Out of my way.
And the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
And permanently.
Not let you get away.
There's nothing. You understand the love of a parent and a child, don't you? How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
I shall put you to rest. I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not one? The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
After all, everyone dies. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! Do you interfere? Surely you have no need for close now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter. Psycho!
Why won't you die?